program. Today is going to be your day 4. We are going to be doing upper body again. So you're going to be focusing on your pectoralis major and minor, so your chest muscles, as well as your bicep, your tricep, your shoulders, your latissimus dorsi, and then your rhomboids, which is in between your shoulder blades. We're going to start with warm up, then we're going to do the workout. We're going to be doing 15 reps for 3 sets of each exercise, and then we're going to do a cool down afterwards as well. You can join me and we're going to start with your warm up. Start by walking in place. We're going to do arm swings, so first you're going to swing towards the back. Remember, all the way up and down. Swing forward. And we're going to wrist circles, so upwards first. And inwards. And shake everything out. We're going to be doing lat pull downs. If you're going to be standing, you start at the top. Then you're going to use your latissimus dorsi to pull your arms down. So you're going to contract it and pull down. And relax. Do your second set. And stop. And relax. Your third set. And start. And relax. Next exercise we're going to do tricep dips. Remember you can use a bench as well for this exercise to give you more elevation. Otherwise just sit on the floor. Fingers pointing in towards your glutes. Make sure your shoulders are back. Going to be focusing on your triceps. Gonna lift up into a high reverse plank. Then you're going to make sure that you're using your arms to lower down and back up again. You can start. And relax. You can do your second set. And start. And relax. And start. And relax. The next exercise is going to be push-ups, so you're going to be focusing on your chest, so your hands are going to be further out. You don't want to hold them close because then you're going to be focusing on your triceps again. You can either do this on your knee or on your toes, and we're going to be doing 15 reps for 3 sets. Remember, shoulder is going to be over your elbow, over your wrist. And start. and relax. Can do a second set. And start. And relax. And your third set. And start. And relax. Next, we're focusing on your shoulder muscles. You're going to do lateral lifts. So keep your hands at your sides. Shoulders back and down. You're going to lift out towards the sides, really contracting your shoulder muscles and bringing it down. And then up and down. Make sure that your hand doesn't go over your shoulder. You want to keep it in line. You can start. And relax. Do your second set. And start. Winter starts to roar. The lion awakes and relax. Your third set. And start. And relax. Next, we're doing bicep curls. Even though you don't have anything as a weight for the bicep curl, you're going to make your hand into a fist, but really tightly, making sure that you are giving resistance to your own arm. So you're going to really contract everything, squeeze when you come up to the top. Bring your hand towards your shoulder and lower down. Going to do everything slow and controlled, really making sure that you're focusing on squeezing your bicep muscle. You want to keep your elbow in towards your side. You don't want to bring it up or push it back. In your side. Going to do 15 on your right, then switch to your left, right, left, right, and left. And start. Switch to your left arm. Remember to really squeeze your bicep. Switch to your right side. Switch to your left side. Thank you. And the third set on your right. And start. Switch your left side for your third set. And relax. You can come down onto the floor. You're going to stand in a high plank. Remember to contract your core, keeping your belly button in towards your spine. And you also want to contract your glutes, your legs, and then we're going to be focusing on your shoulders. We're going to do shoulder taps. If you cannot do this in the plank position, then I will be showing you the modified version, where you're going to be on your knees. Make sure that your shoulders over your elbow, over your wrist. Going to lift up onto your toes, move your feet further than hip width apart or just about hip width. Make sure that your abs are contracted, shoulder blades down. Don't push your butt into the air, keep everything nice and tight. And then you're going to lift up. Try not to sway your body up or from side to side. As you're busy moving, you want to keep everything tight and just tap. You're going to basically be doing 30, so 15 per side. If you cannot do this in a plank position, then you can sit on your knees like you would in a push-up and just tap from side to side. You can start. If you also try and do your first set in the plank position, and then if you really feel like you can't do the plank for your second and third set, then do it on your knees. You can start. And relax. Do your second set. And start. and relax. And relax. Your next exercise, we're going to be doing supermans. You can get something for extra support underneath your hip bones. You're going to lie with your stomach on the floor, hands out towards the front, legs up, point your toes, and extend your fingers upwards. Then you're going to lift up, squeezing your glutes. You're going to feel this in your lower back, but keep everything in control. No one feel pain in your lower back. You're going to feel it as well in your rhomboids, as well as your sorti and your shoulders. So you're going to lift up, hover, lift up, hover. You can start and relax. Your second set and stop. And relax. Your third set and stop. and relax. Last exercise that we're going to be doing is chest flies. You're going to bring your hands up. Have a side bend in your elbows. You can make your hands into fists. You can squeeze all the muscles in your arm. You can lower down until your triceps are almost on the floor. And then you're going to squeeze your chest muscles to bring them back up. You can start. And relax. You can do your second set. And relax. You can do your third set. And start. and relax. We're going to do a quick bone-out exercise. You're going to come into a plank position, or like before, you can do this on your knees. So if you're going to be on your knees, then you're going to lower down, right hand, left hand, right arm up, left arm up. Left hand goes down first, right arm, left arm up, right arm up. You're going to do this in a plank position. Then you lift up, right arm down, left arm down, right up, left up, left arm down, right arm down, left up, right up. You're going to be doing 30, so you're going to be doing 15 per side. So if you lower with your right arm first, then you need to do your left arm as well, that's one. You can start. And relax. That is it for your workout. Well done on completing your day 4. We're going to do a quick cool down. You can sit in a child's pose. And push your left arm through your right. And push your right arm through your left. Bring your feet together, lift up and come in with your head lost. And use a wall if you have one. Going to stretch out your chest. Switch to your other side. going to be doing shoulder rolls. So you're going to bring your arms up and back. And forward. Well done on completing your day 4. Tomorrow is going to be your day 5, which is going to be another low body workout. I can't wait to see you guys there. Bye!